Intro to the YouTube video. What my dudes? What's up with the YouTube? And we back here with another video today, man. Another game day video. Just arrived in Nashville, bro. I don't even know what time it is right now. It's currently probably like 8 or 9. But we at the hotel, bro. And you know, ain't too much going on tonight, but locking in. Just want to let y'all know that this is what's going on. And you know, it's game day. It's time to win, baby. Hope y'all tune in to see where we at. Nashville, Nissan Stadium. Tune in 5 p.m. tomorrow. It's going to be already posted, so y'all already going to see it. Bye-bye.
Got that. I'm going to be. Stay low. Hold on that ball. And hey, you get loose, take it to the end zone.
Just going on my YouTube. What you got to tell them? What you telling me for the game tomorrow?
Hey, we're going to be there tomorrow. We'll be at the game. No pain, no gain. I'm here tonight talking to my grandson. And I told him he could do it. It starts right now. Yeah. Starts right now. And I've been telling him, if you want to make it to that next level, you got to continue to put the time in and the work in. Yeah. And I know he could do it. He's been doing this since he was young, he was down there. And I know he can do it.
Yeah.
So, but he got to do it himself.
Yeah.
So we want everybody to come out tomorrow. We're going to have a good time and go Death or Devil.
Let's do it.
You know. All right.
Yeah.
What up? Good morning, y'all. Just had a walk through this morning. Pre-game, dinner. Everything doing. How you feel, man?
Roll, bro.
So, I don't do too much recording. I'm going to let y'all see when I get to the stadium. And see you as you come on, bro.
Cause I feel like you're up to something. I bet you're up to something. Scandalous. Taste my bitter heart. No, it makes you blush. Something is right like this.
I'm gonna give y'all the inside scoop, man. My bad, Dietrich. Big swole, man. Man. Yo, say, bigger than all. Big shades, man. Big shades,
man. Yeah, dang. You like you belong in the NFL. Oh, my goodness.
Sounds light. So, do what it look like when they come out, man. She trying to leave you low down. Lot focus up for camera. What's up today, baby? What's up?
Be a pregame.
I'm getting ready to go out. I'm locked down for like recording. I want y'all to see this shit. So, I'ma see y'all.
You've been giving, you've been spending up your time on the line. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. You're like Novocaine, yeah. Yeah, poison in my brain, Novocaine.
Didn't get the outcome we wanted.
know what I'm saying? We ended, I think it was like 41-21 or something like that. But we responded to adversity, and that's what I want to see. We're in the division game. They OVC, we sweat. But I'm going to tell y'all when I get undressed. Coach is going to come talk to us. So. You feel me? Shit happens. I'm going to let y'all know the stats at the end. I'm going to edit in there because I don't know yet. But I was running that hole. Keep it a band. First start, first Division One start. I didn't be running that bit. So, hey, yeah, I got YouTube and shit.
Nah, I'm saying my nigga Z just turned up.
Dudes, straight out there, no. Feel me? Let's say, man, you know, God's playing, though.
God's playing, fool.
We gonna come back, bro. I guess y'all not gonna address this shit, though. Man, I think they told me right at 12 attempts for 26 yards. We just not that good, but I put some clips in there from the game. Hope it's on YouTube. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that. It's beautiful though. Appreciate the opportunities when it's given. Third NFL stadium, thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey, we put a loose in him?
Yeah, just get back to the valley. Got too much to say, man. I'm posting the show when I posted the shit. But yeah, I'm tired. All right, y'all.
How many hours or how many days is it gonna take for the clear on my mind? But maybe this shit gonna forever be with me. I just gotta handle with time.